tumefika hapa Uganda siku ya leo, leo jioni, na tumefika hapa angalau hatuna His Excellency the Deputy President, who was supposed to travel together with us. And we saw something unprecedented today at Wilson Airport. When we arrived there, ostensibly we were told that we needed a clearance as members of parliament, from parliament itself, for us to travel out of the country. We contacted the leadership of the House of Parliament, who clarified that we do not need any clearance from anyone for us to travel outside the country, and especially on private visit. And even after we contacted the leadership and they contacted the immigration officers, bado wakaanza kutuzungusha, na tukakaa hapo from actually 1 p.m. when we arrived there. We were only able to travel at 5:30. Lakini ile kitu ya kutatanisha ni kwamba His Excellency the Deputy President alifika hapo saa 7, akawekwa hapo for around 5.5 hours waiting for some clearance. On inquiring what kind of clearance that he needed, no one was able to give us the correct answer. The immigration officer told us that he has received orders from above for them not to clear the Deputy President, that he needed some clearance. We asked from where. No one was able to explain or even tell us from which source we should seek the clearance. We called the relevant people in immigration. They told us, Matiang'i told them. We contacted the minister. He said he's not the one. Even the Mheshimiwa Kenywa, who is the head of public service, we contacted him because ostensibly they were saying that he needed some clearance from the head of public service. Pia yeye akaruka, and they were taken into circles and routes. Mimi kwa vile nimekuwa na deputy president, sijawahi ona madharau ila nimeona siku ya leo. We could eavesdrop on phone, wakisema ya kwamba ajitambulishe yeye ni nani, ati atoe birth certificate, atoe barua ya chief. Na kutoka hapo sasa tukaanza kuambia, hizo zote ni sawa, tunaweza leta, lakini tell us legally what kind of clearance is needed. Because we just know when you have a passport, wewe na kama ni country ina need visa, uko na visa, then you should be cleared to travel. Unfortunately, tumeona madharau sana siku ya leo ikiperekwa kwa deputy president, na mimi nimeona ya kwamba this is not the kind of Kenya that we should be proud of. To our government officials,